Oh shoot, what's going on? Looks like it could start pouring at any moment. I even be in for a storm. Shoot, this does not look good. Is this what it looks like when it rains in Japan? Because I don't want to go if it's looking like this. That is spooky. Someone like wants to kill me. Who? Can I? I got you. This will solve everything. I was so pretty earlier. Oh, well, things happen. Like rain. How's Kamiki? Are we all good? Should be all right.
Kamiki.
I love Kamiki. It's so pretty. Uh-oh. That's what I call a full moon. Come to think of it, wasn't the Kamiki Festival fall on a full moon this time of year? Oh no! They're gonna finish off all the sake if they don't hurry. Come on, Ami. Get the lead on. Get the lead out? Oh no. It's gonna rain before they get freaking wasted. Uh-oh. This is some spooky music. I don't like it. What's going on? Hey. Ooh, someone's real mad. Is that Susano? Hey, what's everyone doing in front of Susano's house? Yeah, that works. You come out here this instant, Susano. You have some explaining to do. Oh, Mr. Orange, what you doing? I don't like you. How come you have... He got freaking... What a legend! You have drunk the sacred sake meant for Kohana? Sano! Did what? Oh, that wasn't Mr. Orange. You can come out, Susano. We're not mad at you. You must have had some reason to drink 8 purification sake. Jesus Christ, Susano. This is bad. Yeah, Orochi couldn't even... He's a freaking legend! I don't care if it's so special. I couldn't help myself have a drink. Well, wasn't any old sake, and it isn't any old festival. It's been exactly 100 years since Nagi and Shiranui's great victory. We've even been blessed by a glorious full moon. How could you have ever done such a despicable thing? Leave me alone. I don't care about Nagi and his flea bag friend. I'm Susano, the great warrior who ever lived. There isn't a drop of 8 purification sake left? Sano was acting like a madman when he returned to the village. He drank the sacred sake and then holed up in his house. All the sacred sake brewed is gone. Why'd he have to go do that? This is terrible. I mean, 8 purification sake is what saved the day in that legend. The timing couldn't be worse, with the return of Orochi and all. Oh, is he coming out? The treasure to Orochi. It's all my fault. I'm to blame for all your misfortune. That's right, you fool. Don't you realize what a fix we're in? Now without any sacred sake. It was I who committed that unspeakable act in the Mount Mu. He is Luigo! Oh my god. What a freaking scrub. I was gonna guess that too. I was literally about to say something about that. Who brought back Orochi to life. I have brought destruction upon the world. What is it, that fool talking about? I was sick of hearing about how I'm a descendant of Nagi. It was all a lie. By removing the sword of Shir Tsukuyami. Something like that. But the legend was true. I've unleashed him. Why is he drunk while saying this? This is like, it's like a very serious thing, and I have to act drunk. What occurs consumed all of Nippon. This is madness. You removed the sacred sword that imprisoned the dreaded Orochi. I fled the village out of... fear. Then I blocked its entrance with a boulder and hid underground. After that, I tried to flee here and there. But the gods would not leave me be. Ever they stared down at me. They let it be known I'd never be forgiven. Not until I slew the dreaded Orochi. He's gonna... He's very emotional right now. Tsukuyami was removed at the Moon Cave, vanished. If what Susanoo said is true, that would mean Orochi's rite of sacrifice. Oh shoot. We got a story time coming. I'm feeling it. Oh shoot. Big bad Orochi. Here it comes. Let's bring it on. Get me. Try me. Do it. Is that katakana? I think that might be katakana. That's definitely not kanji. Oh no! Oh shoot! That lady's dead. That girl's dead. Oh no, where's she at? Oh no! Oh, nice save, dude. You got her. I'm so proud of him. Here we go. Oh no. This is very bad. Here comes Orochi. On the eve of the full moon, the eight-headed serpent shall appear. And the curse of arrow shall mark the house of the chosen maiden. This is exactly as the legend tells. If we don't offer the chosen maiden as a sacrifice, our entire village will be wiped off the face of the earth. Kushi. Kushi, no. Isn't Susano in love with her? Susano, you're not a coward. If the gods tell you to fight, you're the only one who can. You could do it, after all. You saved me, didn't you? I know you can do it. I know you'll come. But Kushi, you're not going to. Oh, she out. Get it. Go. Run. Oh. What? What is that? Behold my thunder brew. The great Nagi intoxicated Orochi and defeated him. My sake is my life. Surely it can intoxicate even Orochi. Here she goes. Wait, did she change? I think she had on a red yukata. Now she... Or is that a Komodo? I don't know. What the heck is... Can someone explain the difference between a yukata and a Komodo? I don't even understand. People are like, that's a Komodo. And people are like, that's a yukata. I think a yukata is more like formal. I think it was a kimono she was wearing. There she goes. Get it. Get it, girl. No, Kushi, wait. She's gone. Where is she going? Oh, she's going to Moon Cave. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Should I go? I'm pretty sure she's off to the Moon Cave. I tried to talk to Susano. Susano. What's wrong with you, Susano? Where's that Mr. Brave face of yours you always put on? Rip. He's dead. Okay, so let's head off into the Moon Cave. Let me see if I can get it. I think I got a new weapon. I think it's similar to the one we have now. Okay, they don't have the thing I want. Equipment. Yeah. Wait, what if I put this on the sub? I want to see. Will the same thing happen, or would it just be the blocker? I think it might just be the blocker. Wait, let me... Oh, she tired. You okay, sweetie? No, Isun wanted to get... I remember this now. He wanted to get Sakuya drunk. That's who he wanted. Not Kushi. I had that wrong. Don't try to stop me, Isun. Or you, Snowy. If Orochi chosen victim runs away, disaster will befall Kamiki. But that's not why I'm doing this. What? There's too much suffering in the world. I'm going to use my sake to rid us of this evil menace. Are you crazy? We're talking about the dreaded Orochi here. That attitude's gonna get you killed. You really think you'd win with a little jug of sake? Yes, Isun. I guess I am crazy. But it's the only way. My sake is the only answer. I'm going. I'll only defeat that monster with my sake. Oh my god! We're going with. Not you too, Ami. Dang it. Why are you getting all worked up? There's no hope for winning. Of winning. Well, don't say I... Well, we're dying already. Wait, where's the sake? It was like right here. Man, this music is real good. Man! Orochi's getting to us in real life, too. So, I want to test out my new weapon. Oh, so it's just a bullet. Come on. Oh, I think I missed my chance. We'll just kill this guy. Let's see if I want to get a, there we are. Get him. Oh my gosh, this is a lot more powerful than my other one. Oh, did I get him? I think I got him. I don't know if I did. Nice, we did it. Let me see if I can get... Okay, oh, I think the reflectors are bullets, then. And the shield ones are the shield. What do you guys recommend? Should I do the bullets, or... Should I keep with the blocking? I mean, it might be nice to have that range. Oh. Get him. Okay. There we are. Especially with someone like up in the air. Okay, let's get this guy. Come on. Come on. Let's get him. Get him. Oh my gosh, we're doing a ton of damage to him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he like requires water. Yeah, these guys don't... Oh my god, I didn't realize he exploded like that. Nope. Yay. I win. Yeah, that was pretty bad. I don't actually think that's... the bullet comes in hand. I don't know. Maybe I'll keep the shield. Okay, I need this too. Wait, how do I use that? I guess I don't even know how to use that. I'm pretty sure we need to make our way to the moon cave. Oh, someone needs help. That's a priest. Or priestess. Mika. Kushi, what on earth are you doing? I heard a deafening peal of thunder from the village just now. Believe me, this is no night to be wandering about outside. Here we go. Wait, do you need something else? I thought I saw it. Was that a white robe? Yeah, she was definitely in red earlier. So somehow she changed in like 30 seconds. And also got the Thunder Sake. Which must have been like... It must have been like... Fertilizing? What's the word? Shoot. I don't remember. Oh, Waka, what's up? Man, how's it going, dude? How have you been? I haven't seen you in a while. I know you would have. You'd come, Amaterasu. I take it you enjoyed our rendezvous. I don't know how to say that. Let's get our handy dandy OK Google out. Rendezvous? Yeah, I thought it was rendezvous. I take it you enjoyed your rendezvous. Rendezvous? That does not look like rendezvous. With this sacrificial girl, eh? None of your business, you half-baked prophet. Half-baked. You open the seal. Shoot. Here we go. We're facing off against Orochi. Oh, man. Whoa. That's a serpent gem. Hey, that's a serpent crystal. Oops. He stole from us. Oh, no. Waka, what you doing? What you planning? Shoot. What you doing? I don't know what he's planning here. He's breaking the seal, but I don't know why. Oh god. He just broke the seal. Here comes big old boy. Well, the moon cave is open. You've played your part. Now leave the rest to me, Amaterasu. What you doing, Waka? What you doing? What you planning? Oh, what you doing? Give me that sake. Give me that sake. I need some encouragement. Shoot, here he comes. Here he is. Ah, shoot. Just what I expected. Our way out. Oh, it was a trap. Oh, shoot. What's the meaning of this? Meaning? It's saying like a moth to a flame. Ring any bells? I mean, you went in on your own account, own accord, no? Of course, only one other besides the victim is supposed to get in. I guess you really don't account my little bouncing friend. Dang it. Looks like we've been set up again, Ami. But were you not planning to enter the cave anyway, my Sherry? It is time for you to shine, Amaterasu. Now let me leave you with this little prophecy. Look, the moon. The moon came out. Pardon my Sherry. That wasn't a good one. Au revoir. Oh, shoot. What did that mean? What is that supposed to mean? Are we going up to the moon? We better. We're stuck here. But we were planning on taking care of Orochi anyway. But isn't he out? Cut it out, Ami. It's no use. Let's check out the place out. Okay, let's get it. Alright, well here we go. The moon cave. Is Susanna going in? Susanna, what you planning?